Hello students, so we are learning about numbers. So in this class, let us learn a place value of numbers in Indian system and also in international system of numeration. So students, we know some of the charts or some of the values of numbers present in our Indian system. So we know ones. Isn't it? It is the first column and the first number to represent the numbers. And next we have tens and hundred, 10,000, sorry, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. These are all the maximum level of Indian system of numeration. So we know for 9, if I add number 1, I will get 10, isn't it? So again, for number 99, if I add number 1, how much I'll get? I'll get 100, isn't it? So again, for 999, if I add 1, here 1, 1 plus 9 is 0, again 1 plus 9 is 0, I will get 1000. So students, again for 999, if at all for 9999, if I am adding 1, I will get 10,000. Okay, for again for 99,999, if I am adding 1, I'll get 1 lakh. Okay, for 99,999, if I add 1, I'll get 1 lakh. For again, nine lakh ninety nine thousand nine hundred and ninety nine. If at all I'm adding 1, the next I will get 10 lakh. Okay, for 99,99,999, I'm adding 1, I'll get how much? Yes, we'll get 1 crore. So, we'll get 1 crore. Okay, or the number comes after 99,99,999 is 1 crore. So for 9 crore, 99,99,999, if I add 1 or the next number for that is 10 crore. Okay, so this is the value increased by our Indian system of numeration. Let us see through international system of numeration. There are the changes of some names in our international system. So we have ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, 100,000s, millions, 10 million, 100 million and billion. So it is same as number adding. So first will come 9. So then next 10. Okay, after 10 we'll get 100, same as our Indian system. And after 100, if I am adding 999 1, I'll get 1000, as we get our Indian system. Again for 9,999, if I add 1, I'll get 10,000. So till here it is same as our Indian system level. After that, if I add 1 for 99,999, I'll get 100,000. Okay. For again for 100,000, that is 999,999, we have to add comma for 3-3 numbers in the international system. Okay, if I add for this number 1, I'll get 1,000,000. So I'll get 1,000,000. So for 9,999,999, if I add 1, I will get 10,000,000. For 10,000,000, that is 9,999,999, if I add 1, I will get 100,000,000. Okay, 99,999,999. Next, we call the final number. We are maximum number we are getting is billion. After 100,000,000, we are getting billion. So this is of international system of numeration. So we call it billion, 100,000,000, 10,000,000, million, 100,000, 10,000, 1,000, 100, 10 and 1. Okay, I hope you understood with this. Thank you so much for watching the video.